Can AI block spam? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Honestly, that's the question I got. It's a very simple question, and my reaction kind of caught me by surprise. It ranged from, well, of course not, to, well, maybe it could, but hey, it probably already is, and oh, darn it, there's a catch. Like much of the discussion around AI, there are so many possibilities, it's difficult to answer the question with a very simple yes or no. But it's definitely an interesting dive into the capabilities of AI and what it might mean for spam and other technologies in the future. So, with that, let me make some semi-educated guesses. My first reaction was a hard no. Of course, AI can't block spam because that's not really what it's about. AI by itself is not a spam-blocking tool. It can be used in many ways to generate and convert and perhaps analyze, but making that decision of what is and is not spam seems off target. But then I realized how AI has been getting applied to so many things we'd never thought of. The phrase off target just doesn't apply anymore. Almost anything could be a target for the application of AI. Besides, that analyze I just mentioned seems right up its alley. Then I realized what I'd missed. It's probably already being used. Spam filters already look at spam and attempt to make a determination of whether the email message is or is not spam. They use a variety of different rules, also known as heuristics, to evaluate the characteristics of a message and make some kind of a determination. So-called Bayesian spam filters use the incoming spam and the signals from this is spam and this is not spam indications from users like you and me to improve the rules and essentially make themselves better over time. Now, given that the definition of AI itself is already kind of fuzzy, there's a very strong argument that AI's already been on the job. Spam filters have always been a form of artificial intelligence, kind of, attempting to make value judgments on our incoming mail. But that's probably not what you meant. Current AI technology will almost certainly be incorporated into spam filters already in place. In fact, I'd be surprised if this wasn't already happening. I don't know if they're actually doing it this way, but as one example, I could easily see Google using Gemini, their general purpose AI, or the AI technology behind it, to augment their existing spam filtering technologies. Will it be perfect? Will it block all spam? No. It'll likely be better, but certainly not 100% accurate. Not only is the definition of spam kind of fuzzy at the edges, for example, something that's clearly spam to you might just be annoying but legit to someone else. There's something else at play. There's a catch. Spammers have access to AI as well. And this we have absolutely seen in play. Spam messages are getting better in the sense that they're becoming much more difficult to distinguish from otherwise legitimate emails. Much, though not all, spam is better written, more highly targeted, and more clearly formatted. It's just more difficult to tell apart from something that might be legit. Ultimately, that's the catch. It's an arms race. Spammers and anti-spam tools will both have access to the improved technology, whatever it might be. Today, that improved technology is AI. Both will use it to their advantage as best they can. Spammers will use it to create better looking spam. Anti-spam tools will use it to create better, more effective spam filters. Each will win and pull ahead in the race for a while. They'll probably take turns. In the meantime, you and I will still get spam. Now, I took this as an interesting opportunity. I decided to ask AI. I asked ChatGPT, the 4.0 model, and it was actually a little bit more direct than what I've just said. Quote, yes, AI can help block spam, and it already does in many cases. Email services like Gmail, Outlook, and Yahoo use AI-powered filters to analyze patterns, language, sender reputation, and even images to decide what's likely to be spam. It's not perfect, but it's much better than the older rule-based systems. AI also adapts over time by learning from what you mark as spam or not. So there you have it. As far as the AI itself is concerned, it's already on the job. Now, after that answer above, ChatGPT also asked me an interesting question. Would you like to know how to make AI spam filters work better for you? Well, what the heck? I decided to see what it had to say and how it lines up with my own advice. Now, I'm not going to read the full text for you. It's here on the screen. But in general, mark spam as spam. Mark as not spam those messages that are mistakenly filtered as spam. Be consistent. If you subscribe to a newsletter, unsubscribe rather than mark it as spam. Don't sign up for things that could get risky. And if you can, maybe create rules or filters for those persistent things that happen to pass spam filters all the time. In the long run, all ChatGPT really suggested was the exact list of steps that I typically suggest. So, bottom line, as ChatGPT just suggested, and as I've been saying for years, mark spam as spam. But more specifically for AI, understand that it's not always a standalone thing. AI technology is being used to augment and ideally improve the tools we're already using. Unfortunately, the bad guys have it too. So there's no magic bullet. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/180517. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.